Grab the elephant and we'll row.
No! No! No!
Okay, I know. This is impossible. But what if it wasn't? Just think for a moment. Think of all of the impossible things you've done. And you've probably done plenty. Have you ever gotten through one of them alone? Of course not. That would be absurd. Peter fought and flew and defied a king. And maybe he feels alone. But he's not. No one is. Remember that.
But it was the elephant.
She's laughing, right? That's all I really wanted. Things are only impossible till they're not.
The elephant is yours, Peter.
What?
Glorious victory! Huzzah!
Get her home.
A barge across the sea.
A dirigible.
Carried over the mountains by larger elephants. That seemed good until I said it out loud.
The magician.
Wake up now. This boy says the elephant must go home. You must make her disappear.
You've seen what happens when I attempt that kind of spell. We're lucky it wasn't worse.
Sir.